Crochet tutorial. The chain stitch. Step 1. Make a slip knot. Step 2. Insert your hook into the loop. Step 3. Wrap the yarn around your non-dominant hand. Step 4. Yarn over and pull throat loop on the hook. Repeat step 4 to obtain additional chains. Congratulations, we did it!